Welcome to Discover Agriculture. Today, we dive into the innovative and efficient multi-layer farming system. This sustainable practice maximizes space and resources by growing different crops at various levels in the same area. Join us as we explore the benefits, techniques, and steps to implement a successful multi-layer farming system. Stay with us till the end to learn how this method can revolutionize your farming practices and boost productivity. Multi-layer farming, also known as multi-tier or multi-story farming, involves cultivating multiple crops in the same field at different heights. This method mimics natural forest ecosystems and allows for the efficient use of sunlight, water, and nutrients. By strategically selecting crops with varying growth habits and requirements, farmers can optimize their land use and increase overall yields. Different crops utilize vertical space, allowing more plants to grow in a given area. A variety of crops reduces pest and disease pressure, promoting a healthier ecosystem. Improved utilization of sunlight, water, and nutrients leads to higher productivity and sustainability. Diverse root systems and organic matter from multiple crops enhance soil structure and fertility. Select crops with complementary growth habits and resource needs. Combine deep-rooted and shallow-rooted crops to reduce competition for nutrients and water. Arrange crops to ensure adequate light penetration and airflow. Choosing crops for multi-layer farming. Upper layer. Tall crops like fruit trees, e.g., papaya, mango, timber trees, or tall legumes. Middle layer. Shrubs and medium-height crops like coffee, banana, or pigeon peas. Lower layer. Low-growing plants such as vegetables like spinach, lettuce, herbs, and ground cover crops. Choose a suitable location with adequate sunlight and water availability. Prepare the soil by adding organic matter and ensuring good drainage. Plan the arrangement of crops based on their height, growth habits, and compatibility. Consider seasonal variations and crop rotations. Begin with the upper layer, followed by the middle and lower layers. Ensure proper spacing and planting depth for each crop. Regularly monitor and care for the crops, including watering, weeding, pruning, and pest management. Maintain soil fertility through composting and mulching. Explore case studies and success stories from farmers who have implemented multi-layer farming systems. Learn from their experiences, challenges, and achievements. Managing multiple crops with different needs can be complex. Develop a detailed plan and schedule for planting, maintenance, and harvesting. Diverse crops can attract various pests and diseases. Use integrated pest management strategies and promote natural predators. Ensure adequate distribution of water and nutrients to all crop layers. Implement efficient irrigation systems and regular soil testing. The future of multi-layer farming is promising, with ongoing research and innovations enhancing its potential. Explore advancements such as vertical farming, aquaponics, and agroforestry that complement multi-layer farming principles. Multi-layer farming is a powerful approach to maximize land use, increase biodiversity, and enhance sustainability. By implementing the system, you can boost productivity and create a resilient farming ecosystem. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to Discover Agriculture. Like, comment, and share with fellow agriculture enthusiasts.